I look down at the floor. Her black high tops glisten. Her legs almost completely revealed except her black shorts. Her hoodie, also black, seeming to blend into the night, making her almost invisible. Except her face, her beautiful, perfect face. Her eyes a gorgeous baby blue. Her bare lips looking soft as silk. Her eyelashes long and elegant, even with no mascara. Her cheeks, red from the cold but radiant. Her eyebrows, perfectly in line though she hadn't touched them. She had no makeup on, I could tell. She was just beautiful. There was an awkward silence and everything seemed to stand still, even the air around us. I'm sorry about what happened. It wasn't supposed to, I blurt out. She laughs. It's okay, I thought it was actually kind of funny. Christy had that kind of humor.